Okay, close your eyes.
I was waiting on this until the baby, but open your eyes.
My God, John!
That's the one, right?
You know how long I've been looking.
I know.
There, she fits right in.
My husband's coming back. Take whatever you want. Just get out.
After Samuel and I lost our daughter, we prayed to see our girl again. The contact started small, but then she wanted permission to move into the doll. We soon realized it wasn't our daughter, so we locked it away. We thought helping the girl tenants.
This is our new orphanage. Big as a castle.
And we ended up giving it just what it wanted.
You need help?
I can manage.
Sister, you always say that even though we can't see God, we can feel His presence. In this house, I feel a different kind of presence. An evil one is coming after me.
Can you help me?
What do you need?
Okay?
I'm fine. This doll.
What doll? She mustn't go near that doll.
She can walk. Forgive me, sister, for how I was sick.
Ritualistic practice.
Nothing's a toy.
It's safer for these things to be in here than out there. Sometimes it's better to keep the genie in the bottle.
Don't your parents keep any creepy stuff around? We keep it all locked away in a room so we're safe. It's not really good for anyone to go in there. What'd you do to get in there?
Thank you.
sorry.
What else did you touch? Everything.
Can I play with Annabelle?
I think you have the wrong house. There's no Annabelle here.
There she is.
I sometimes see things. Like how my mom sees things.
The doll, it's a beacon for other spirits.
Thank you.